federal government needs to get under control its assigned duty under the Constitution, and that is to secure the border. We're not going to wait on it. While they get in line to do their job, we in Texas will continue to step up and keep our state, our counties, and our communities as safe as possible. And that is possible only because of this bipartisan working relationship. But we together will make sure that we do everything we can to keep our communities safe.